Mr. Fazal Valinathu Dilger was born on 8th April 1874 in Zanzibar during the region of Said Berger. The Sultan of Zanzibar, his father, Valinathu migrated from India with Aidatu in 1860 and settled in Zanzibar. Ever since his childhood, Mr. Dilger had an inspiration and passion for writing poetry. At the age of 7, he wrote the first poem in praise of Pir Shah Khalilullah, the elder brother of Imam Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah, and recited this poem in Mumbai in the presence of Pir Shah Khalilullah and the Jamaat. In 1925, Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah visited Zanzibar. Mr. Dilger had already composed the Smiley Salute anthem in 1922 and had trained the local band with the tune. At the request of the local Zanzibar government, Mr. Dilger spent time training the respective band to play the Smiley Salute anthem. While Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah arrived at the Zanzibar port, he was given full military honor. The Smiley Salute anthem was played for the first time in the presence of Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah when Maula put his foot on the soil of Zanzibar. Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah removed his hat and stood on one leg until the salute anthem was finished being played. Mr. Dilger was then officially introduced to the Imam as the writer and composer of the Smiley Salute anthem. Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah greeted Mr. Dilger with great joy and requested the wordings of the salute anthem, which was originally written in Urdu and then translated into English. After having read the salute anthem, Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah showered his blessings on Mr. Dilger. Maula immediately acclaimed it the anthem of Smiley community. Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah requested the leaders of the Jamaat for the arrangement to be made so that the salute anthem be played all over the world. Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah, during his next visit to Kenya in 1926, bestowed the title of poet, Kavi, to Mr. Fazal Valinathu Dilger. Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah also commended Mr. Dilger of being the greatest poet of his time. Mr. Dilger's poems were recited at the Zanzibar Dar es Salaam Darbar in the presence of Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah. In fact, Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah once ordered that Mr. Dilger on 20th July 1945 recite a poem at his darbar, which was to be held on 21st July 1945. In 1946 Diamond Jubilee, Maulana Sultan Muhammad Shah, after hearing one of his poems, commented, "In the life of every Imam there has been a poet, and the poet of my time is Mr. Dilger." Mr. Dilger was a jam expert, a musicologist and an entrepreneur. He had a melodious voice and played upright harmonium and the violin. He was fluent in many languages, wrote poems in Urdu, Hindi, Gujarati, Kachi, Sindhi, Swahili and Arabic. Mr. Dilger left Zanzibar permanently to live with his son in Mombasa in 1957. The reason for his departure from Zanzibar was his ill health and old age. Mr. Dilger's health since then did not improve, and consequently he expired in 1960. Shair Fazal Valinathu Dilger was very fortunate to have been able to serve Maulana Agha Hasan Ali Shah, Maulana Agha Ali Shah, Maulana Agha Sultan Muhammad Shah, and our beloved Haz Imam, Maulana Agha Karim Shah. He is considered a legend and has set a mark of his great achievement as a poet and musician in Smiley history.
खातून की